Bonjour everyone, I'm your host Anika Chung. Welcome to my channel. Thank you for subscribing to my channel and venturing with me into the past as I discover and react to vintage music, best moments in film and animation history. Oh my goodness, 3,000 subscribers, guys. Thank you so much. Today, I'm going back in history, revisiting a legend, Josephine Baker. For anyone who does not know who she was an American-born, St. Louis, French, vaudeville entertainer in her teens, French Resistance agent, and civil rights activist. Her career was centered primarily in Europe, mainly in France. She was the first African-American woman to star in a major motion picture, the 1927 silent film Siren of the Tropics, directed by Mario Nalpas. When she performed on stage, she always had that fun, goofy personality, especially with her facial expressions, amazing dancer and singer. And of course, wearing that iconic banana skirt. One of my favorite songs is Paris, Paris, Paris. I love that song. I also checked out some of her videos on YouTube, as well the YouTube music. I like the Blue Skies version that she did. It was really beautiful. I enjoyed that nice old-timey 1920s music vibe. It was so superb. Last year in November, I found out about this actually a few days ago. This is one of the highest honors in history, a symbolic casket containing soil from various locations where Josephine had lived, including St. Louis, where she was born and raised, Paris, the south of France, and Monaco, would be carried by the French and Space Force, where the casket will be interred at the Pantheon, a secular temple to the great men and women of the French Republic that have contributed to France. Like, this one more thing I forgot to mention. This beautiful mausoleum was built in 1758 and completed in 1791. As you enter this mausoleum, it's like a work of art. It's like entering a complete different world. Beautiful architectural artwork, handcrafted by amazing artists of our time. These historical figures made a contribution to France. And as I was reading the names, I saw one that caught my eye. Actually, he was the one that invented the story about the Three Musketeers, which is one of my favorite stories. So you learn something every day. Cool. Just have to say that, guys. All right, carry on. This place is so historical. This is the highest honor. Definitely excited about this. And she deserves it. She definitely contributed a lot of great things to France and, of course, back home in America. I'm reacting to 1934 French film Zouzou, directed by Marc, Josephine performing C'est Louis. I apologize if I did not pronounce the name of the song correctly. Je suis Josele. I believe I pronounced that okay. Let me know if I guys, if my French pronunciation was okay or not, but otherwise at least I tried. So y'all, let's jump right into Josephine performing her rendition of C'est Louis. Roll the clip, roll it, roll it. I love this sound, so beautiful. I like her outfit. Her facial expressions.
Oh,
There's more awesome. Was an amazing, graceful performance by Josephine. She has a beautiful voice, so suited for a Disney film. They should have hired her as a voice actor. I like her interactions with the guys, giving her fun facial expressions as she does as usual, and I love the setting of the third scene. I haven't seen this film, but I will definitely watch it on YouTube. From what I read about this film, it's about Zouzou and Jean. They are paired in the traveling circus as twins. They're not related, but he treats her as if she were his sister. But she's in love with him. I like movies that incorporate circus. There are good circus stories out there that are so underrated. Some are funny, wild, as well romantic. What is your favorite Josephine song and film? Let me know in the comments below. I'm your host, Anika Chung, and I'll see you next time on my next music and film review. Love yourself always, and remember, be excellent to each other. All right, guys, I'll see you next pictures. Cheers, au revoir. That's all, folks. And that is a wrap. Cheers and have a good night.